I was lost, you found a way to bring me back. Needed forgiveness.
From the moment I saw you, I knew there was something special about you. And now having you in my life for 3 years, I couldn't imagine having it any other way. You're my every day, my every moment, and my every memory that I want to fill my life with.
Hand on the Bible, don't know how I got you, but I couldn't ask for more. Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God.
There's nobody on earth like you. Willing to wake up and go to work to do one of my crazy ideas. No telling what it is. You have had my back through everything since I met you. You've been my best friend. And the things that we have accomplished together blew my mind.
Never thought I'd find an angel undercover. Made a change to everything from my heart to my last name. Hey, heard it down when he fell, that boy's head.
I feel like the luckiest girl standing in the world up here with you today. I could not be more excited for our future together. I'm so thankful that God chose you to be my soulmate. Jaxon Knox, I will love you today, tomorrow, and from this moment on. You're my forever.
Thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did, and you do, and he knew. Thank God for giving me you.
I couldn't ask for more.
Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side.
There's nothing on earth I wouldn't do for you. Nowhere on earth I wouldn't go, because I know you would do the same for me. I vow to love you unconditionally and always be by your side. I've been blessed with a beautiful Christian woman, and I can't wait to see what life has in store for us. I know God has a plan. I love you more.
Thank God for giving me you.
Thank God. Yeah, thank God.
Now, may I present to you Jaxon and Mackenzie Jaxon.
I'm a 20-gauge shotgun, both barrels blazing. I'm 100 miles an hour around the curve without braking. I'm a herd of wild horses through her bed of daisies. She'll plant them all back again. I think I'm John Wayne when I get...
They are so deserving of each other, and the relationship these two share is one I can only hope to strive and build. I know that no matter what, I'll be able to call them for support, and they both will have my back and a place to stay when I just so happen to drink a little too much.
She's like a lighthouse standing in the path of a mad hurricane. And her kind laughs at the lightning and dances around in the rain.
Dad always says, nothing ever comes between us. Me and Jaxon can beat the snot out of each other and come back, be best friends, but nobody's allowed to get in between us. And to this I say, Mackenzie, I am happy to let you between us.
Mackenzie, I know you love my son. I know the way you look at him. I see it. Oh, I've told my friends, you look at him with those emoji heart eyes. If you will be loyal, if you will be protective, if you will be considerate, and if you will forgive each other, I can promise you it'll be worth it.
She's like a lighthouse standing in the path of a mad hurricane. Her kind laughs at the lightning and dances around in the rain. Oh, and when I'm at the end of my rope and I don't know if I can hold.
standing in the path of that mad hurricane. And her kind laughs at the lightning and dances around in the rain. And when I'm at the end of my rope and I don't know if I can hold on, she's stronger.